sit down, please. Please,
sit down.
Everybody sit down.
Please sit down.
Everybody sit down.
Sit on the floor or stand up.
Everybody sit down.
One house, please.
First, I want to welcome all of you here. My name is distinguished Senator Peter Nwaboshi.
Oracle.
Oracle. I left Nigeria today, yesterday, because of my boss. James Ibori is my brother, my boss, and somebody I'm very well. let me make one point.
One house,
all of you who are here today, you have come because of James Ibori.
Yes.
There are many people who have been governors. And as soon as they leave the governorship seat, nobody remembers them again.
Yes.
There are many people who have been governors. And some people who sat under them, don't even remember them again.
Yeah.
There are many people, by the grace of Almighty God, who have had the opportunity, but God will not agree with us, suffer this problem, and there are no many people will not even come when they have this problem.
Yes,
but James is a good man.
Yeah.
But he's a jolly good person.
The man that made everybody and nobody made him.
And
that's a good one, man.
Yeah, that's the truth.
No.
God made him.
And there are many people who have been governors who have never been opportunity to make their successors.
Yes.
But James Ibori made his successor.
Yeah.
Yes. And there are many people, they may never be the governor in Nigeria history again.
Yes,
who will sit in his cell or in the prison and make a governor. And they may never be a governor again in the history of Nigeria. Who will sit in the prison and make a senator? Who will sit in the cell and make and support the Senate president?
Yeah.
Can you sit down and ask yourself?
I'll make a speaker.
Who will sit in the cell or in the prison and make the daughter a member of the house? Do you want me to come on?
No!
No.
Hello.
Hi.
I am Senator Peter Nwobuchi. For those of you who are taking pictures.
Yes.
One of the respected voices in the National Assembly.
Oracle.
What am I saying? I want him to reflect and to know that it is good to be good.
Yes.
And also it has taught him a lesson that those he taught are his friends. When all things were good, it has not given you an opportunity to know whether they are his friends.
It's one experience.
He's laughing because he knows what I'm talking about. One day,
I'm a father of all.
I went to see him, and I asked him one or two questions. My boss was battling with tears. But those he thought are his good friends. How are they today?
That is right, so you are good. Fix everything.
All the people you see here admire you. You are a good man. There may be never any Nigerian man who can pass through his tribulations you have passed today.
And come up.
And everybody will be flying.
And they're killing lamb and goats.
People are telling me today, when I was flying the airport, a security agent came to me. He said, I know you are going because of James Ibori. I said, I am going because of James Ibori, and there is nothing you can do to me.
Miracle!
I have authority to travel.
Yes. And I cannot warn you.
If you want crisis, we'll create a crisis in the airport.
Oracle to miracle.
But I know those, he signed a lot of things for who have forgotten it today.
Yes.
But this thing will judge on everybody. Yes.
I'm the father of all the good.
You better you are. What I'm saying is that Almighty God will give you another opportunity in life. And that will determine to give you God to know who is good. So what we have come today, my leader, my brother, and my friend, is that we are proud. First, for God to have spared your life. That's the most important thing. So many people will not pass the tribulations you have passed. One, for you to still remain strong as you are. And two, three, to still remain the issue in Nigerian politics. It is by the grace of God. And whatever God has given you, always, whatever you see yourself today, it's a tribulation for what will come next in their life. There is no Nigerian leader, but the few ones you see who have not been in jail. Ambassador was in jail.
No one leader.
Every one of them have been in jail. They are great war leader. Mandela was in jail.
Yes.
Ambassador was in jail.
Yes.
All of them have been in jail.
Yes.
It is a preparation for greatness. You know, I'm a student of history. And please note what I say today.
Oracle to miracle.
I have opened this ring. What opened this ring?
Time to pop.
The Nigerians should know that the senator is proposing your talk today. Not just a senator, a respected senator.
A respected senator. The senator is first senator that is the chairman of NDC.
A voice for Nigerian senator. The one he speaks, Nigerian senator. Chairmanship of committee. A voice that speaks, Nigerian senator.
We are voting for you.
Everybody here. What about gas?
No.
You have for him already. Okay, you have for him. Put water for every other person. When I don't waste time.
This is my story. This is my song. Praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song.
And think, who is a man that can suffer what you are suffering? You have suffered, and the whole world, and the whole Nigerian, and everybody
celebrating.
It is a beginning for you of your greatness. I want you to think and pray. I want you to know that what you have suffered today is the beginning of your greatness. I want you to believe and always thank God that you are a great man.
Yes.
On the back feet. On a native boy, it was given to you by your parents.
Yes.
This is wealth.
This is more than wealth.
May God continue to protect you. May Almighty continue to give you the strength to do the goodness of God. It is your goodness that brought people today to for here.
But when I was flying my first class, I was happy.
I said, if you really let me to start flying first class. And I was going to fight on the
Okay. Where my phone? Anyone who see my phone and na Oracle is coming. Hold on. Yeah, my
No,
you will not. That's not a good day for you.
That's a platform.
You are.
That's a platform.
I will finish you. I will say more.
That's a platform. You know what makes me happy?
Yeah.
you know why I saw this man for the first time?
Yes.
Buka. Yeah, Buka. Yes, Buka. I said, Buka. I said, follow me.
Yeah.
The man is wicked. A wicked man.
No,
he was battling with tears. But that's everything I said was the truth. Everything I went on. Man, this man, my brother, I mean, we all started together many years ago. What are we fearing? And the senator of the federal government, and I speak, and I speak, and I speak.
You're thinking to watch over your head. Can you get to watch over your head? You're thinking to watch over your
head. I will be 16 years. 87
months. Can you have conversion in your head? Don't you want to do your head?
I'll be 16 years on the 29th of June. 29th of June next year, I'll be 16 years.
After my own.
Shut up.
Senator, I'm a voice in the National Assembly.
I'm telling you, not before I hear them, we don't box. You go take. Thank you very much.
It's a very, it's a very.